not. That's definitely not Metapod.
Can I take a quick look at the background?
Let me do this quick. So yeah, the classic, the Smeka classic, Luigi, Sheik.
This matchup's pretty hard.
Yeah, I think, but, yeah. And Jason plays it so much that he knows, like,
yeah.
So much.
It's like, if there's anything, I feel like there's, Luigi has some stuff in this matchup, but it's just...
His wave dash, he needs to make use of his mobility, but then, and he needs to do that a lot more. Oh my god. He needs to... He just needs to do...
Turn the stream off. I don't want to watch this.
There's like one thing I think Luigi can do. I feel like Luigi can edge guard Sheik really well. Because his aerials are so strong.
That's not death.
Oh my gosh, legendary. I think the up B turned him around before he grabbed ledge, so that's good.
Nuts.
Oh my god. These two play a lot, so you kind of know. Like, Jason usually gets to the better end of it.
This matchup's definitely in Sheik's favor.
Oh my gosh.
If the Sheik really knows the matchup, it's just really hard.
But then, like, there's always that, like, chance of cheese, you know?
Yeah. Especially with food.
Oh my god, Neil. And you really need to do needles more. Needles are...
Needles, like, locked down.
Yeah,
really
especially
hard.
Low series, because Luigi can't really do anything. Like, he tries to wave dash in, he can just needle.
What's
and
he gonna
Jason's
do, jump
using...
over it and punish?
But
he
then,
has,
like Luigi...
No
mobility. Yeah, Luigi's not the best in the air. Yeah, that's it. Alright.
Luigi was a fast follower, he'd be top tier. He'd be nuts if he could fall fast. His aerials are really good.
He did not mean to do that first match. Maybe he did not. Oh, that was a good grab. That was a good grab.
Yeah. That was good recognition.
That was it's good to move on for him. Jesus clears the mirrors. That was a good one.
Gotten caught a couple times by the crowd cancel.
Yeah.
Hasn't eaten too much for it, so it's not that bad. That's the bad part about Luigi. Like, he hits him up, he forward tilted his shield,
and then he
can't punish it. Like, everything's safe on shield against
that
Luigi.
That one forward air was not safe.
Yeah.
Jason just like hoping he like goes into a fourth there right now.
Yeah. He's just throwing them out.
Yeah, just throwing them out, hoping he gets hit by them. Oh my gosh.
Straight.
Oh, he lives. Both live. Oh, is that it? Yeah, sweet. That was really close, actually. That was disgusting.
Yeah,
really that triple misfire probably like tilted him, to be honest. I'd be tilted too. If someone just did a triple misfire on them.
It's like god tier RNG.
What is that? It's a 1/8 chance for Miss Farmer, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So it's like 64 times 8. I mean, I don't know if I can do this. I'm tired of math.
80 plus 32.
Handy.
516?
Yeah, it sounds right. AP calculus, you don't need to do this shit. Yeah, sorry, 512.
Yeah.
AP calculus, I just fucking use my calculator all the time.
Dude, AP calculus, I use my fingers sometimes. I don't even give a shit.
Oh, yeah, dude, calculus is just not about slowing stuff. Like, legit, I use my calculator for everything for calculus.
Yeah. even the most basic, like, multiplication.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be like, oh, 4 times 4, I just put in my calculator. Dude, is that me? I told that story on stream already. What I don't like about Ben's play is that he just way that smashes a lot.
Yeah, he throws too much out.
Yeah. Ben will always get that. He always gets that on me. Like, yeah. If I said B onto stage, he was up me.
It's part of the reason I think that this matchup isn't completely undoable.
But then she gets a grab, and yeah. Like, it feels so hopeless.
If Luigi couldn't punish hard when she got B's onto stage, this matchup would be just impossible.
I don't understand why she hurt. Well, nevermind. Like I say, I don't understand why she's just didn't go back to ledge, but Ben could grab ledge real quick, so you get a lot of risk anyways.
I love the cliff, but I hate the cliff.
I hate this. It should not be in game.
I hate it, but I also love it inside the box. So.
Oh, baby. Up. Player right. Wonder if your sister's about to cry. Dude, it's a matchup. Oh, shoot. What up, Eloy? Yeah. Oh my god. That needle kind of... I don't even know what that needle was, to be honest. Mojo's in the background. I think he's just touching himself. Is he pregnant? Are you pregnant? Mojo, when's the baby shower? Man, I don't even know what he's doing. I don't want to talk too loud though. Hey. Ben was in this position last game too when he brought it back, so this is not out of his reach. But if Jason just plays a matchup, he just. Yeah.
That
was a bad dash card. Oh man. What I would've done there is I would've just grabbed ledge.
I have to go play.
Oh, see him dashing. Oh. Ben with the... Oh my god, dude, that is... Yeah, he's not making that back. Or, oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. That was something else. Yeah, it is Alex. You ran it back? What the heck? What is wrong with him? I don't really agree with running it back. I think that you should just go to the stage you like the best. Dude. Yeah. Oh, is that Bruno?
Mojo. Alright, let's talk about how dumb Jason is. So that up B, for those who don't know, who're just watching the stream from home, Luigi's up B move.
Yeah.
Unless if you hit it at the base of its startup, will never do any knockback. He'll just collect a couple coins from you. And Jason, like a noob, who doesn't know the matchup, didn't know that. Or he did. And he tried to tech it.
I rolled up, fucker!
And so...
You're so
loud. I know.
Jason hates that.
He got teched.
Trying to keep this.
So is this a best of three?
Yeah, it's a best of three.
Ken is on mic. Who's Ken?
I guess it's me.
You're Ken?
I'm the king, I guess.
Hey, dude, look at Jason's game.
Nice back
here. Yeah, look at the way. Look at the way he opens his mouth, everybody.
Dude, it looks like Green Man's about to cry.
Oh, yeah, he actually does look really sad.
That's what Elo said.
Wait, do you think he's...
Oh, he looked like that the whole time.
So we have ZXL, Fur,
Eloy,
and I have a match.
You have a match? Yeehaw. I don't either. Dude, you get to... It's...
Oh my gosh.
Wow, I have to play Shane.
Would you just... Oh, you beat Rakan?
Yeah.
Good job. It's not like...
It's just like... Honestly... I thought, like, I knew the matchup, but then, like, one day I watched a stream of Rakan, and Rakan just did, like, questionable stuff, and I was like... Okay.
You're confident.
Yeah. No, honestly, you just need to watch... Have you ever watched a game, or one of Rakan's games, like on stream?
I haven't in a while, so I don't
you
know.
You should, if you want to beat him. Like, you well, see it, you start to see a lot of stuff.
I came so close to beating Rakan.
Really?
I need to play him again. I haven't in a while.
I think the first time I played him, I almost beat him.
Really?
Yeah. But it was like jank. He messed me up on Dreamland.
I actually beat him on Dreamland.
That's what I like to hear, Alex. Watching games help so much.
Who's that? Shane?
I think it's Bruno. He talked about picking me up one time. I remember I was freaking really sweaty in that car. It was so hot. Do that tech. The classic Luigi name.
Classic man. Other than down smash.
I still don't agree, even though Jason's winning, I still don't agree with
what he's doing.
No, his stage selection, because he decided to bring it back.
Yeah, I'm kind of weirded out about it too.
Oh my gosh. No, <okay. laughs> there you go.
Yeah.
Just that, if that happened again, that'd be...
Well, actually...
That'd be unfortunate.
I don't know where Jason would have taken it. Because he has, like, Dreamland.